Assalamualaikum children. How are you today? So today we're going to draw a ketupat. So we need pencil and paper, but here teacher will use marker, okay? Let's start. Okay, first we make a square. Okay? We make a square. It's unnecessary to be perfect, just a simple square, okay? Then we draw two vertical lines. Okay, now we draw two horizontal lines inside the square. Then we make a two line. Okay, a simple line. Okay, and then another one here. But this one we make a bit different. We make like a ribbon at the end of the line. Ta-da! So here is ketupat. You can color your ketupat with two shades of green, a darker green and a lighter green. This upcoming Hari Raya, we might meet a new people. So it is very important to us to take care of ourselves and be brave to start a new norm. Always wash our hand or at least use hand sanitizer. Instead of shake hand, we might can put hand on our chest and say salam. Ensure that you make a social distancing from any other new people. And the very best decision is stay at home. Teacher wish you selamat hari raya and maaf zahir batin. Minal a'idin wal faizin. Takabbalallahu minna wa minkum. Assalamualaikum children.